I believe your mind is extraordinary. So I'm taking things into my own hands. Starting tomorrow, I'm going to bring in a selection of very clever books. You can sit and read them while I teach the others, and if you have